So you're probably starting up a new business. Social media? Check. Marketing? Check. Email? Check. Or is it? Does this email really look professional and project a good image of you and your business? No. No, it does not. That's why in this video, I'll show you how to create an email like name@yourbusiness.com by using web hosting and a domain name from SiteGround. If you already have both armed and ready, you can skip to this part in the video. Otherwise, let's get started. Click the link in the description and this will take you to a special SiteGround page. As you can see, all of the plans include a free email, so even the cheapest option covers our needs. Let's take it. Now, you still need a domain name. If you don't own one already, you can get it right here and now. Otherwise, just use the one you already own by clicking here. Keep in mind that the name you're choosing at this point will be the one visible on your email. So keep it professional and preferably name it after your business so it's recognizable. Now just fill in your info and you're good to go. At the moment, SiteGround is having a promotional sale for 12 and 24 month periods, but remember, the promo price is off the table once it's time to renew. Now that you're fully equipped for the job, let's create our professional email in like a couple of minutes. After logging in, jump straight into the Websites tab. To host our email, we'll have to quickly create a website. Just for the emails, an empty site will do, but if you want a professional page for your business, I have a full tutorial on my channel. Anyways, for now, just follow these few quick steps on the screen and voila, you're set. Next, on the left side of your SiteGround dashboard, look for the email tab and click on Accounts. I'll type in info as a name here, but you can add a name, a job title, or whatever tickles your pickle. Add a password for our email and simply click Create. You'll now see your new email at the bottom of the screen and you can log into it using this button. You can actually create as many email addresses as you want. SiteGround doesn't limit the amount. However, if you want to enter your email, you have to first log into SiteGround, then go to your website, then go to emails, and only then log into the actual email box you want. That's quite a handful. Not to worry though, because it is possible to connect your custom email box together with Gmail and have everything in one place. Okay, to get started, let's go back to our SiteGround's site tools and go straight to email accounts. There, click on the options button of the email you've just created and select mail configuration. In the manual settings, you'll be presented with some fancy schmancy settings we'll need later. Keep the previous tab open, but now it's time to visit Gmail. On the top right corner, you'll notice a settings button. So click it and go to all settings. Go to accounts and import, select add a mail account, and enter your newly created email. Stick with the POP3 selection and enter a full email once again with a password you've attached to it. For the POP server, type in the one SiteGround shows as the incoming server. In this case, it's the exact same as our domain name. Don't forget to change the port to 995 and tick the first three boxes before clicking Add Account. Click Yes so you could send mail as the newly added account and press Next. Choose a display name and go back to the SiteGround's page to find out your SMTP value. It's next to the outgoing server. Select the 465 port and type in your login info once again. Make sure to select the TLS encryption and at this point, you're almost done. You just have to confirm the connection. Jump into your new SiteGround email and you'll find a message from Gmail. Open it and click on the confirmation link, which will take you to a new site to, well, confirm the confirmation. Now, if you're composing a new letter, the newly added business mail will be a selectable option right next to your standard Gmail. So don't forget to check which one you're using. And remember, this way you can add as many email accounts as you like. So this covers our whole professional email tutorial. But if you're just starting off your new website and you want to make it faster, feel free to check out this guide. That will show you how to optimize your site completely free. Stay creative, stay professional, and I'll see you next time.